William Tecumseh Sherman, a West Point graduate and veteran of the Mexican-American War, emerged as one of the Union's most effective military leaders during the Civil War. Sherman's military career included service in the U.S. Army and a brief period in banking before the outbreak of the war. His March to the Sea campaign, which involved a devastating Union advance through Georgia and the Carolinas, helped to accelerate the end of the Confederacy.